Okay, so we're unboxing the Titan T9200 canister vacuum. Over here says that too. You might not really be able to read those small words. So, whole home cleaning system, easily transition from harsh floor to carpet, above floor cleaning in seconds, and that's all other languages. So yeah, I'll talk a little more about it while we're unboxing it. Now also there's those tools, I'll get into that. Okay, now, get this up.
Wow, your pocket knife is good.
There we go, we got that open. Now I have to do the sides though. Open. So is that side. Okay. Here's the big old hose that comes with this. Here's the extension wand. Just get that to the side. Now, here's the crab stool that goes on there somewhere. Here's a user's manual for it. Has some stuff in that. Read that. There's this box here. I get the hose out of it. It's all wrapped up. Here's the rest of the hose, a bunch of buttons, carpet, hard floor, access to off, suction control, yeah, whatever. Here's the four piece. Now there's that, there's the bottom, shell removed. So there's the top, it's blue, it matches with the thing, with the rest of the vacuum, which is also blue. Just put that back there. Now here's the big old brush, that's the brush that goes on there on the, now that's just some packaging, nothing in there. Now this here is the actual vacuum. So here, let's move the box now so we can see everything. Now here's the vacuum. So yes, it's blue. Got some tape stuff on it. Keep it closed. Gotta get that out. Now, here, just show you the accessories. So, back here is the... Wow, I can't even get it out. There we go. Take that out of the packaging. Very well packaged. Now, here's a pet pickup tool. It's a power brush tool. Put that on there. Now, that's one of the tools.
Oh.
It won't close.
Don't force it.
It won't close on that side. Going on the top. There. There's the front bar. Now that's the floor piece for hard floors. Now this, you can put on this brush here for other stuff like the, I don't know. On the package it said, this is an upholstery tool. Oh yeah, that attaches on there somehow. So yes, and that's the bag in there. With all bags, pretty nice. It's standard. Yeah. There, attach it back home. Now you can just attach the hose here and stuff, and then we'll mostly be done. Now that just goes on there. There's some metal connectors and metal wires run down hose so that you can use this piece or the other piece with the power brush bowl. And then yeah, there's that. And got some extra bags with it. It's Titan. Yeah, and earlier just says stuff here on the back. So yeah, that's it. That was a review on the Titan T9200 by.